Ladies and gentlemen, YouTube, how are y'all doing today? It's your boy Dominite Fox back at it with another Mega Man Battle Network video. Today we're going through Dentown and we have to stop a bus using traffic lights. Just remembering all of the shit that happens in this video is wild. And probably Cryptic will end up censoring me, so thanks, bud. But yeah, no, and there's a new enemy that we're going to experience that, if you guys continue to watch the series, you will probably see a lot of, and that is the Demon Fire Candles. There's a lot of them. But anyways, I hope you guys really enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys at the end.
We'll take that. We'll take that every day of the fucking week. So we can actually use that to replace another dog shit. Another dog shit one. Kind of okay actually replacing Shockwave. Oh my god. Now I'm remembering why they changed it in Network 3. Trying to get through Denton was a pain in the ass. Holy shit. let's get a battle in. Oh no. Oh shit! Oh! Okay. Interesting. Really? I have to trade HP in order to get anything. That's so dumb. Bitch! Fucking outplayed, dog. Oh my god, get absolutely fucked. Oh, you can jack into the vase? What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Shit fucking hurt. God damn. I have died more to mobs than actual bosses. I'm glad that I saved. Holy shit. know, Megalol. Get fucked. Woo! Later, bitch! Ooh! Oh! Just gonna see if there's anything else down here. Well, let's. Bitch! The fuck? Got it! Nailed it! Ooh! It's one of the blue ones. Okay, well, this isn't good. Now I know how those fuckers fight. Also, now I really want the blue helmets. I really want their shockwaves. Their shockwaves are disgusting. This is when you need to go, like, do some chip farming. Oh, god damn it. I locked him in the wrong spot and I couldn't get it in time. Alright, let's not fuck around anymore. Fried chicken and fries? True, dude! Oh, what the fuck? Doesn't hurt me. Oh, come on. What is that shit? Got it. Oh no! Really? Motherfucker! Oh, it did work. Nice. Huge! Big!
Steel chip. Yes! Steel, bitch!
I think I'm finna steal! Woo! I think I'm finna steal!
That one, which means now I gotta head this way, turn that on. Oh, what in the hell is this? Ow, motherfucker. Please kill him before it hurts me. This is some bullshit.
Woo!
Thank you.
fuck? I'll just get rid of one of you immediately. Cause why the not? A Tyrann lit me on fire and I can't even see him to return fire because of that stupid high concealment. Yep. Oh god damn it. This would have been a perfect fight too. I'm so bad. Haha! Caught you, little fuckers! Woo! Oh right, I forgot you exist. It's OP, dude. Fuck. Bitch! Blah 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 blah. Oh, Megalom. Oh, what the hell? Ah, I need to go this way. No? There we go! That's what I wanted. Whew. Oh, perfectly timed. Is there something else over here? No. Bro, where are my fucking chips? Goddamn. Oh, he fired right as I did it. God damn it. Oh, these guys take forever to fight. Ah. Oh, what the hell? No! Fuck, I should have did that earlier, son of a bitch. Oh, this is gonna be AIDS. Oh, panel out! Yes! Fuck off! Woo! Suck my dick! Oh, mega fucking lol, dude. Suck my dick! Woo! Easy. Fuck. Oh god, I need a kill here. Close. Alright, so I gotta go this way, this way, this way, this way, then this way. motherfucker. Oh, y'all are gonna be bland as shit. Oh, goddammit. Suck my dick! Blah 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 blah. I actually do have a power-up. Oh my god, it's so bland! Alright. Well, that's most of their HP down. This way, then this way, then this way, then up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, die! Yes! Get fucked! Save here real quick. Oh my god. Holy shit though. God damn. I'm fucking out here smurfing, dude. I'm smurfing. Smurfing on them hoes. Oh. Dude, this battle music is kind of interesting. I love this old school kind of like, you know, 8 and 16 bit, dude. I really miss this style of music. It's so simplistic, but yet it's so fucking good. Like, going back through these games has reminded me why I fell in love with this series. Like, holy fuck, dude, is this series so fucking good? This series is so fucking good, man.
Like, it's insane how fucking fun it is. Oh, I have another White Sword S. I'm just gonna knock you out immediately because I do not feel like dealing with you. I really don't. Gotcha! Outplayed, asshole! Oh, right, I didn't get that thing. Son of a bitch. Oh, no. Oh no. Go, yes, woo, fuck you, bitch. Let's go, poggers. I'll take more sonic waves. Now, if I remember correctly. Dog, you are mad annoying. Oh shit, I literally ran into that. God damn it. Bitch! Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for watching the video. I know that it was kind of a long video going through the light switch puzzles. It was not easy on my end, as you could probably tell. And the demon candles were not easy to deal with until I learned how to work around the problem. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching the video. I hope that you all have a wonderful rest of your day. And as always, good hunting. I'll see you guys next time.